the U.S. Navy has offered to help Egyptian officials to clear the Suez Canal, where a cargo ship has been stuck and blocking all traffic for days. A spokesperson said on Friday. The cargo ship Ever Given ran aground in the Suez Canal on Tuesday after a gust of wind pushed it sideways. With the ship lodged in the canal, no traffic can pass through. The blockage is costing the global economy about $400 million per hour, according to some estimates. The Navy is prepared to help Egyptian officials clear the canal and has offered assistance. Captain Bill Urban, a spokesperson for U.S. Central Command, said in a statement,